By the title of the video, you already know I'm going to talk about two bronzers and compare them side by side. So one of the bronzers I have been using past 2 years, 1.5, 2 years, and I swear by it. And any further bronzer I buy in my life, I love to compare it with this one particularly because it's the perfect bronzer. And I feel if you buy it, you will not regret using it or buying it. So this is the NYX MAC bronzer. This is how the outer box of the NYX bronzer looks like. The one I'm going to compare is the Physician Formula Butter Bronzer. Now, this one was recently launched on HOK Makeup. HOK Makeup is another site, not like Nykaa. They have those international brands which are not easily available in India. And HOK Makeup is one site where you can get anything and everything. International makeup. So they have all the new launches of Makeup Revolution. They have Superdrug. They have Wet n Wild. So they have everything. And other sites like Nykaa, Myntra and all that, I think they also take their supplies from HOK. Because most of the times, whenever I have got things, the HOK bill was there. So saying that, you can get butter bronzer easily on HOK. And the best part is that they have launched the deepest shade also. That's a good thing. Like, I'm telling you, my story with Physician Formula was never good because I have already used a Physician Formula bronzer and I never liked it. And after that, I never thought that I will ever buy Physician Formula bronzers because I felt they were never made for Indian skin tone. But since they have got more deeper shades, then it accommodates us also. So let's see and let's get into the outer packaging of both the bronzers. Now this is NYX bronzer. You can see it's a standard cardboard packaging, same here. It's only, this is hollow. There was a bronzer, I just removed it. This will cost you 1200 rupees and this will cost you 850 rupees. Here you're getting 9 grams of product, 9.5 grams of product. Here you're getting 11 grams of product. So this is 11, this is 9.4. So on price point, I don't feel this is expensive because here you're getting more product. That is why you're paying 1200. And here you're getting a little less product. That is why you're paying a little less. So on price point, I feel both of them are equal. Nothing is, not this is less, this is more. They both are same. So if you buy this, you're still okay. If you buy this, you're still okay because you're getting good quantity of product for the price you're paying. Let's move into the actual bronzer packaging. This is how the NYX bronzer packaging looks like and this is how the Physician Formula looks like. Now if I keep it like this, you can see the NYX one is more sleeker and Physician Formula is little on a bulkier side. But in weight, this is lighter, this is heavy. I don't know, it just gives me a little heavy feeling. Okay, with the Physician Formula bronzer, you get an applicator like this and then you get a mirror. Now, I'm not a big fan of this kind of applicator. I have never used it. I don't know how will I apply my bronzer. So I'm going to skip this portion altogether and I'll just remove it so that we don't get into that business altogether. And then you get a mirror. So it's good. It's covered. You're getting a mirror and you're getting a bronzer. And the bronzer looks like this. This is the Physician Formula bronzer. I really like the patterns happening on it, but it's good. The scent of it is somewhat like a cookie dough. It took a longest time for me to find out and sense it, what exactly it smells like, what fragrance it is. And then finally I came up to a conclusion, it is somewhat like cookie dough. Sorry. Next up is the NYX bronzer. NYX bronzer, you open it, you don't get any kind of an applicator. It's a straight up bronzer and then you get a wonderful mirror. Now that's very good that you know you get mirror with these kind of items because it gets very handy. And applicator good they didn't give me because I never needed an applicator. So for 850, a good bronzer with a good mirror, hands down, I like it. How long can you use these bronzers? This one you can use up to 18 months after opening it. After opening it, as in basically after like opening it and start using it for the first go, after that you can use it up to 18 months. This one, you can use it for 24 months. Yeah, 24 months. So obviously, if you're getting more products, you should get at least more months also. So if comparing, both are equal on this. The final thing is the quality of the bronzers, how they perform. So let's start applying some bronzer because I'm missing a little bit of bronzer on me. So for the application purpose, I tied my hair because I thought, or else you will not be able to see the bronzer. Now guys, I have used another shade in NYX bronzer, is the deep tan. Yeah, deep tan. But currently the new one I have got is the shade medium, because deep tan was not available. So I'm going to show you both the bronzers side by side. This is how they look. Okay, so this is more, this has a little more red to it, I feel, but this is on a little more softer side. So today I'm going to use this shade because the shade we have in butter bronzer is also deep. So this I bought because my cap for this bronzer is broken and it's not very convenient for me to carry. So that is why I just went ahead and bought the medium shade, and I feel medium is also going to work good, perfect for me. Because this one, you just have to go a little light-handed if you're of my skin tone, or a little lighter than me, or fairer than me. So let's go and apply some bronzer. So first I'm going to apply the NYX one. So I'm using my trusty brush, the same kind of brush I use for my bronzers all the time. So I like my brush to be a little multi-purpose, so any kind of brush you like applying your bronzer, go ahead with that. So I'm going to use my NYX one first, so that it's much easier to compare the physician formula one. So this is how the bronzer is. It picks up a lot of products, so just brush off any excess because you can build it later. You see that? It's that pigmented. So just have to go quickly, or else it will just... You see that? So that was like I had to really brush off the excess and then I applied this bronzer. So you can see it's so good. And it has a little extra red, and I'm going to go a little down below. And a little on my jawline. I don't have a jawline, but still, I'll make one. Yeah, that's it. So this is how the NYX bronzer works. It's bomb. That's what I was talking about. It's a matte bronzer. It doesn't have any kind of shimmer. It doesn't have any kind of sheen. It's a proper matte bronzer. Now let's move on to the Physician Formula one. So the Physician Formula is somewhat like this. It has a little bit of, I would say, a little bit of velvety texture to it, or I would say a little sheen, but it doesn't have shimmer. So there's a big difference saying something sheen and something has shimmer. So it doesn't have any shimmer. It's proper matte bronzer, but it's just going to give you that luminosity when you apply. I feel it at times. So let's apply a little bit of Physician Formula. So I'm going to take another brush because I don't want to use the same brush. I'm going to take another brush and just start applying. You see that? And I'm going to go on my forehead. So you see this side and you see this side. Definitely this is a more deeper shade than my Physician Formula. I will now show you both the shades side by side together. You will get an idea what I'm talking about. So you see this? This is still deeper than this, but this shows up on the skin. You can see that. So if you are of my skin tone, or if you're a little one shade deeper than me, then you can go for this one. But if you are little more deeper, then don't go for this shade also. It may not show. So it is pigmented. It is nice. It's perfect. So when you apply this particular bronzer, the Physician Formula one, you will have that scent going around. But with the NYX one, you will not have any kind of scent when you're applying the bronzer on your face. So I love both the sides. Personally, I'm a big fan of both the bronzers. So basically, you can go ahead and buy the Physician Formula bronzer also. You don't have to stick around with NYX only, because, you know, getting a good bronzer in Indian market is getting difficult. I don't get something affordable. And I feel Physician Formula and NYX both are into affordable category. They both work perfectly well for me, and they will complement most of the Indian skin tone. So just just so you know that if you're more deeper girl, then you can try Deep Tan in NYX bronzer. And NYX has more shades. It's just that they're not easily available in India. But if you have any friend of yours in US or any other country where they can get a shade for you, ask them so that you can get a perfect bronzer for yourself. But saying that, which one stands out? Definitely both of them stands out together. Nothing is better than something. They both are good. It's only a lot of you would say, no, it is expensive, 1200 bronzer, but it is not, because you're getting more product than NYX one. So if you're a girl who likes one bronzer in your life and you just want to invest on one bronzer, then you can go for Physician Formula. Anything else you want me to compare, do let me know through your comments, and do let me know how was this video. Share, subscribe and like, and follow me on my Instagram @bronzinggeek. Till then, take care of yourself and bye-bye.